dog. I meet bitches, cause street bitches, street bitches. Slap, go go puff, sweet bitches. Make you wanna eat bitches, but not me. Ew!
I tried so. Joan Sagawa in the ex Joan Sagawa session. Okay, today guys, I'm just wanna to discussion to all of you, with all of you, okay? So, that's amount of the question here, especially in people who love bodybuilding and love doing the gym, okay? Doing workout. So, they especially always have the question like this in their mind, okay? Can you still progressing while cutting? Can you make gains when you cut? Okay, so the answer is okay. This is based on what I know. Okay, based on what I know and what I think, and so hopefully you can get the information and get the benefit of what I know and what I think. Okay, my answer is it depends on how low your cut and how high the amount of calorie you consume and the amount of calories you out. If you're in a large and massive deficit, it's really big possible you're gonna lose muscle, because like this, if you're in a biggest deficit, okay, let's say you are a 500 calorie deficit or 750 calorie deficit, of course if you're doing it for the 2 days or 3 days, depends on how you feel and how your performance in the gym, you're gonna reduce the weight, okay? You're gonna reduce the weight from the normal weight you're using in the gym. So, let's say in the best day, your bench press 200 pounds, okay? But because you're in a deficit and you wanted to lose fat, your deficit on the 500 calorie and you reduce your bench press and you cannot doing 200 pounds for one reps because you're in energy low, okay? You don't have enough energy. So that means even if you're not losing muscle, okay, muscle losing is not really easy, okay? Just because you don't lift the normal weight you're using in the gym doesn't mean you're losing muscle. Doesn't mean you're losing muscle. It just means your muscle can be maintained if you're doing the smart performance in the gym. Like what? You can still progress maybe with the better form, with the use new technique like a superset, giant set, and there's a million of the technique, okay? If you're using and use the new technique and anything else, the better form and whatever else, you can still maintain the muscle. Even if you bless, you can build muscle in a deficit, but I think it's just can be work for guys who just newbie, okay? Just newbie and just lifting for, you know, 1 month or 2 months. If you have been working for a while, let's say you have the 5 years experience working out in the gym, it's gonna be hard for you to build muscle in a deficit, okay? It's gonna be hard. So what you gonna do? It depends on what you're doing. You can doing cycle, you can doing anything else. There's a lot of strategy when it comes to the nutrition and performance in the gym. So just find what works for you, okay? So that's what I think. You can use the different methods of the training, the different methods of the nutrition. Choose the methods what works for you and what works the best. And you can still gain muscle and still progressing a calorie deficit. Okay, but that's what I think. Okay, if you're in a biggest calorie deficit, it's gonna be hard for you to maintain and to build muscle. So that's what I think, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to follow along for more tips and for more update information in the bodybuilding world. Thank you so much again for watching. Make up this show.